Thank you very much for joining us today. You're watching Tourism Authority of Thailand's video news release. I am Suvida Bunyathisthan, your host. Any travelers seeking to top up a masterpiece event on the list of the lifetime experiences should mark November 9th on their calendars and be in Bangkok to watch the royal barge procession on the Chaophaya River. One of the grandest spectacles in Thailand, the royal barge procession is an ancient tradition that was revived by His Majesty King Phumipol Adunyadet in the 1959. The processions are reserved only for nationally auspicious occasions. As for the date, the procession will involve barges carrying the deeply revered Buddha image Praputhasihing, and the members of the royal family presenting offerings of saffron katin robes, food, and other necessities to the monks at Wattharun, or the Temple of Dawn. It will be the 16th procession during His Majesty's reign.
The Royal Barge Procession is a very amazing, not only for French people but around the world, but especially for French people. This is something like amazing, something we never see before, and maybe we never see again for the next time too.
A sight to behold, the procession consists of 52 traditional style barges arranged in 5 columns, based on the battle formation from ancient times, stretching approximately 1 kilometer in length and 110 meters across. The flotilla includes 4 major royal barges, which are Suphanahong, Narai Song Suban HM King Brahma 9, Anantanakarat, and Anekshat Puchong, 10 barges with animal figureheads and 38 smaller vessels. A total of 2,200 sailors from various units within the Royal Thai Navy will serve as oarsmen. The procession takes approximately 1 hour, beginning at 3 p.m. to make the 4.5-kilometer journey down the Chaophaya River to Wat Arun, covering the section from Thonburi Bridge to Prabhutayot Phar Bridge. This year, His Royal Highness Crown Prince Mahavachiralongkorn will preside over the Royal Barge Procession and the Royal Katin Ceremony at Wat Arun on behalf of His Majesty the King. Last time the procession was organized was on June the 12th in 2006, and that was to mark the 60th anniversary of His Majesty the King's accession to the throne. For any of you who'd like to watch the procession on November 9th, make sure you grab a seat on any of the restaurants along the Chaophaya River.